where you have to give each other promises and confirm the great love between you. These two words, promise and love, have a fine connection to the Danish language. Love is a verb meaning to promise. In Danish it's love. The Danish word for love is a typical example of the difference between our languages. As some of you perhaps know, we have three more letters in our alphabet. And there is also very special pronunciations of some letters too. The words for love in Denmark is kærlighed, and I want you to learn to say that. I don't know if you can see this, but there's one of the letters I talked about, which you don't know. An A and E put together, pronounced like A.
Yes.
And the word is, you can repeat after me, care.
Care.
Lee.
Lee.
Hed.
Hed.
And that was one of the special, when we have the D in the end of the word, it's very soft. Care. I say, care, Lee, hed.
Care, Lee, hed.
Now you can say the word love in Danish. And about love, it has existed since the beginning of time. When the good Lord created a woman for Adam to join him in the Garden of Eden, Adam immediately fell in love with her. After a couple of days, he asked Eve, "Do you love me?" She looked back at him and said, "Who else?" Everyone here can see that you two are meant for each other. Willie and I wish you all the best in the future, and we hope to see you soon in Denmark.
Aww.
We have had the permission to give you our gifts tonight, so when